Good day, folks. Bota Bob here. You just saw me finish cutting my firewood this morning. I've got 4 logs left, plus some punky honey locusts over there. I always have a hard time saying honey locust, so sorry about that. So I've got wood here. What I do, I cut it over there, stage it here, and the reason I put the poles in was I got called out by Larry and Robin, and they asked me to do the 1/3 cord challenge, and that's how I measured my wood for the 1/3 cord. So I got a pile of honey locusts here. I probably got 2/3 of a cord. I'm going to split until the wagon's full, and the wagon holds about 1/3 of a cord. And so that's what we're going to do today. Stick around. I'm going to fire up the Wolf Ridge 28 Pro. And this is an awesome machine. And yeah, Chris over at Wolf Ridge, outstanding a product that he supplies here to the firewood community. So let's get this thing fired up and see what we can do. Stick around. So here's how big I split my wood. It's on the small side, but this ensures that I get good dry wood and it's manageable. And I could just put twice as much wood in the wood stove and it's all good. I like good dry wood. Thank you. wagon's not quite full, but I'm worn out. I'm going to take the wagon over, park it by the wood pile, unload that this evening, and once I park the wagon, I'll pick up the wood splitter, haul it back to the barn, and I'm going to call it a day. So without any further ado, please do me a favor, hit the like button, subscribe, share this video with a friend, and until next time, enjoy the journey. Cheers. Stop recording.